Okay, hello? All right. So, a little context. Also, this is very important. All of you need to be able to hear me. Because if you can't hear me, it's not going to go well. Because I can't sing. Well, okay, let me read. So I can pitch my voice up and down, but I sometimes don't hit notes, so I'm not a very good singer. So what I'm going to rely on is my piano playing ability and the lyrics of the song that I've written. Okay, what did you write the song about? Wow, good question. So what I wrote the song about is that I had a song. This is not a participatory thing, thank you. I wrote a song. Thank you. So, I wrote a song originally about something, and it doesn't matter. Then what happened is that I went to Mr. Spence, and I said, Mr. Spence, can I perform this song for Winter Madness? And he said, Jacob, what are you doing in my house at this time of night? But then he said, okay, yes, you can. However, there's a swear word in it, and we can't swear at this school, because that's bad. And I went, okay, that makes sense. And he said, it's going to be filmed, so no swearing, because it could give the school a bad reputation. And I went, I understand completely. So all I had to do was take the swear word out of the song and change it or something, and then I'd be able to perform the song. So I wrote a whole new song about not swearing. So, this microphone. Okay. So, basically, yeah, you have to be able to hear me over the piano and all that stuff. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I should say. Whatever, I'll just go ahead and see what happens. Apparently, according to many of the teachers here, swearing and vulgarities are the stuff of buccaneers and miscreants and villains. That's the truth. It would obviously curdle our youth. It would plague their minds with dastardly deeds and sow some seeds for winding weeds of drug use. So hard to build up over the years, it would tarnish the varnish on this here school, unprofessional and offensive. Don't be such a tool. Alright, that's cool. I respect that, Mr. Edge. I know my other song maybe crossed the line a little bit. That's clearly not fine, because the line is the line. Don't whine on the line. I guess all I need is a simple little song about something nice like fruit, or friendships would suffice, no square words to be found, smiles all around. No swearing or insults around here, I swear I'll be totally top tier. I promise I won't pull that stunt where I call Trump up. Insulting to people wearing plaid, nothing too offensive, nothing too intensive. I'll try to refrain from generalizing, try to stay away from stereotyping big entire groups of people like the gays, or the Jews, or the Mexicans, or the people that watch The View, or the people that watch The View and think it's a factual broadcast instead of just entertainment. Maybe I'll include a story about work ethic and the benefits of working hard to achieve your goals. Like once there was an old fisherman who lived on top of a mountain. He lived alone in solitude, and over the years he greatly improved and mastered the ability to bait and catch fish of rarity. And for some reason, the village people down south referred to him as a master baiter. Hey! things personally together that he has learned to embrace and become proficient enough at his craft of baiting and catching fish on a line to earn the title of master. Isn't that fine? Yeah.